Hello, my name is Tyler Gordon with Equipment Technologies, and today we're going to discuss how to start a job and spray with a Viper 4. First step in starting a job is to power up your Viper 4. Do this by pushing the button on the left-hand side of the Viper. Once the Viper is powered up, go to your Start Job icon, which is the little blue tractor, and you press it, and then that brings up your job profile screen. In your job profile screen, it will show you all the jobs that you have previously done, but also has a Start Job icon, and that's the one that you will press to start your job. Next pops up your job settings screen, and this will allow you to name your job profile. So we're going to just name this. We'll hit our check mark, and we can also set up a grower farm field setup at the top of the screen if we need to as well. But for these purposes, to start a job, all we have to do is hit our play button in the bottom right hand corner. And this will bring up our run screen and we can begin spraying. To end the job, after you're finished spraying your field, first you hit the home button in the bottom right hand corner. It'll bring up a job summary report where you can fill out any target pests that you are trying to attack, or you can set up any notes that you have for your spraying conditions. You can also hit the second tab at the top and include a weather report to put wind speed, temperature, all those different things that will be included in your weather report. After you have that set up, all you need to do is hit your red stop button, and that will end your job and take you back to your main Viper 4 screen. Thanks for watching. For more information, please see your operator's manual or contact your local Apache dealer.